Would you rather freeze to death or butt?
You're a barrel of monkeys, huh?
Come on, answer the question.
All right, all right.
Bloodbath at the bazaar! Mysterious conflict leaves everyone dead!
Your family saves a few bucks on the funeral.
Round for chocolate pudding for me.
Maybe I'll join the marshals. We do like roughing people up.
You get drummed out a second, you crackpot.
I'm sure they could use my help.
Yeah. Did you ask your wife about her concerns about her ability?
I don't want to talk about it.
You, Quan?
Just a friendly
fuck. What do you want? How would I know anything about that? I just drove them out there and dropped them off. That's a state secret. Patriarch's orders. You got a problem with that? Take it up with the marshals. Forget the marshals? You're saying that...
Don't worry, Frank. I'm an ex-
Bullshit. I ain't talking. You'd hire a broken-
You sure about this, Rangers? Daisy's not gonna like it.
Great. I was told to drive the prisoners to this cave northeast of the city and give them to some tattooed planes, mother. Here. I'll see you at your eight- Thanks again. You quant-
Shit.
Ah, fuck. How would I know anything about that? That's a state secret.
Don't-
Bullshit. I ain't talking. Fuckers. Fuck you all. I hope you fucking die pissing yourselves. I was told to drive the prisoners to this cave northeast of the city and give them to some tat- Here. Please. Don't kill me. Thanks.
Please, don't shoot.
Just who the hell are you?
Always knew this day would come. The skies finally opened. That man. Still s-
You won't find any work camp here. Never was one. No convicts either.
They were-
Why are you talking to them?
The dead can't tell their stories anymore.
Patriarch made a deal with my people, the Godfishers. They believe that the Godfishers hack off the limbs of the sacrifices. And tie their torsos to-
I always thought the sacrifices were pointless. There were no gods, no way to call water from the skies.
I was better at dealing with the city people than the other Godfishers. So our leaders sent me here as a go-between. It took me months before
they are-
If I could, I'd change everything.
Try it.
Nikki, don't. You may as well kill me now.
If anyone dies today, it won't be Wind.
Thank you. All the same, I think it's best if we leave this place. If you could find us here, others may do the same. I won't see Nikki harmed because of me.
We don't even have a home. Please don't take what little we have left.
Eyes up, Rangers. Car coming up.
He dead? Yeah.
And make sure he never breaks anyone else's heart.
Talk. Ain't nothing to talk about. That Godfisher's a mass murderer. Move aside and let us do what needs to be done.
Margaret wanted to tell you.
The Marshals...
Sounds like my fine upstand...
Only part we didn't know was where to find the bath. Damn straight we are. Whatever you choose, though, don't stand in our way, or we'll gun you down, too. We'll have to kill her, too, then. No other way. Don't want to get your hands dirty. Figures. You're ready.